Hello, it's Scott Pickin, CEO and founder of Wild Migrates, and yes, I'm back at the wonderful Knysna Heads, one of the most beautiful places in Africa. So another Ask Scott Anything, hashtag Ask Scott Anything, and please keep them coming, is, you know, someone asked me the question, how do I create the environment that my wife and I invest every month? And you know, really, it's not that complicated. It literally takes discipline. So I find that if we put our money into our bank account and then we try and save and invest at the end of the month, we spend it. So what we do is we take 15% of our salary, and before it even hits our bank account, it actually gets diverted. So I actually asked my CFO in the company to take 15% of my salary and not even pay it to me, pay it directly into my trading account on wealthmigrate.com. So if you know or don't know, you've got a trading account there. You can have it in pounds, you can have it in US dollars, Australian dollars, or Rand. And I put it straight in there. And then every month, my wife and I take that and invest it directly into real estate. Now, one of the things I love about real estate is that, you know, I started investing when I was 22. And my mate and I started buying houses when we were in London, and all our friends would go to the pub and, you know, drink, and it was expensive, and we couldn't go. We had to go to Tesco's or the supermarket and buy, you know, some beers and sit at home and, you know, have a braai or barbecue at home. It's, you know, real estate's one of the best savings vehicles on the planet because it's not easy to get your money out, which is exactly what you need. And so your assets just accumulate upon accumulate upon accumulate. And I find with technology now, it's probably too easy to get access to your money and to spend it. So again, 15% of our money every month, we take it and we put it straight on the platform in the trading account, and we, you know, put it into the real estate. And it just takes discipline, guys. You know, if you want to get wealthy, it's very, very simple. You just got to follow what wealthy people do, and one of them is a system and discipline. And, you know, go and do my course on the 8 steps to creating wealth through real estate, where I've literally taken you through 8 steps on how to do it. And I'll, you know, click on the link below, I'll share with you how you can do it. You can also do the wealthy test. And I don't care if you're a billionaire, I can share with you on the wealthy test how you can get more fulfillment in your life. So that's all from me on this Wealth Insight. Hopefully that helped you. I look forward to sharing more. And if it did, you know, subscribe to this YouTube channel, share it with your friends. We want to empower 1 billion people. Please, you know, I can't do it on my own. I need your help. Let's go out and empower people with access to the knowledge. Scott Pickin signing out from Knysna. Cheers.